For making a glitch effect, you need to make the same drawing 3 times by shifting it a little bit as shown here. Outline the first drawing with yellow color, the next one with pink. And the last one with blue. Now color the regions of yellow drawing which are not overlapping with yellow color. Similarly, do for the blue drawing. Where yellow and pink drawing overlap, color with red. Where pink and blue drawing overlap, color with dark blue. And wherever yellow and blue overlap, color with green. Color pink drawing wherever it is not overlapping. Regions where all three color drawings overlap, color with black. Follow the same technique to make a glitch effect drawing.